Hey there, welcome back to AppSec School, the channel that brings you the ins and outs of application security in a friendly and engaging way. I'm Louis, and today we're going to talk about how pentesters can transition into the exciting world of AppSec engineering. So if you're a pentester and feeling like you are getting bored and want a career change, stick around because this video is for you. Are you currently a pentester looking to make a move into AppSec? Maybe you are just getting tired of pentesting the same web apps again and again and don't see any growth in your close future. Maybe you want to be a CISO in a few years and you need to stack up diverse experiences. If that's the case, maybe you should think about moving to application security. I personally worked as a pentester and moved to a full-time code reviewer role. After that, I worked as an AppSec engineer for 5 years in 2 different companies. I loved those roles. Every day comes with new challenges to solve and finding solutions to problems that are not just black and white, but more like a shade of gray based on several considerations and limitations. Application security is a mix of pentesting, architecture and design review, code review and consulting. It's a great way to move to an internal team if you are getting sick of changing location every week and want something a bit more stable. Plus, it will strengthen your skills by improving your design review and code review knowledge. And let's not forget the sweet perks of being an AppSec engineer. Not only do you usually land a well-paying gig, but it's also a lot of fun. And guess what? Most of the time, you won't have to write reports. How good is that? Now let's talk about what you need to know to get into AppSec. First, understanding the development lifecycle and modern development is key. You should also look into DevOps. A great start would be reading the books, the Phoenix Project and the Unicorn Project. Your job is now to talk to the engineers and help them. To do that, you need to understand how they work. What about skills? Well, beside your pentesting know-how, you will want to brush up on programming languages and understanding different frameworks. But don't forget those meta skills. Communication and collaboration are key. Teamwork. It's not just you hacking and providing a report anymore. It's you working as an enabler, ensuring the engineering team is creating secure software. As for training, I highly recommend checking out Pentester Lab and looking for a code review badge. But don't worry if that's not an option for you. Plenty of free resources are available online. Like with pentesting, it's vital to keep learning, staying up to date with the latest security trends, tools, and techniques. You should also be familiar with a few tools like Docker, Git, and be able to quickly write scripts in the language of your choice. Oh, and be prepared to deal with bug bounty findings. That's often part of the job too. Alright, that wraps up today's video on becoming an AppSec engineer as a pentester. I hope you found these tips helpful on your journey into the exciting world of application security. As always, thank you for watching AppSec School. If you enjoyed this video or think someone you know may enjoy it, make sure you share it. And if you have any question or suggestion for future topics, leave them in the comment below. Until next time, stay curious and keep learning.